and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
Embodied in the United. On behalf of the American people, my courage, welcome.
The talent is extended to us from the very beginning of our official visit to your friendly country. This indicates the strength of the friendly ties existing between our two countries. I offer my genuine good wishes to the friendly people. Open up a new chapter in our fruitful cooperation and support our efforts that the Middle East problem comes in the forefront, which passes now through a very dangerous stage that poses a serious threat to the world peace and security. This imposes upon us to make, to find a suitable solution to this problem, which has been exposed to 5 million, and the damage it has suffered are some of many inevitable results that look with insecure national boundaries.
Yes, sir.
They're coming in before everyone, the rest assemble.
Or? Yes, sir. Yeah.
I was just down the floor.
He's coming. I'm coming. Why?